Alright, so you want to make beats, but are you like this guy? He spends endless amounts of time trying to create those trunk-rattling beats hip-hop is known for. Problem is, only thing his beats end up rattling are nerves. This dude spends hours in FL Studio, you know, making a classic. But it all turns tragic when he shows off his beats to his friends and nobody seems impressed. Sound familiar? Yeah. Worst thing is, he tries to find out